Last person I slept with.
Like sleep, like her sex?
Yeah.
More fire come out! More fire come out! More fire coming out! Are you afraid? More fire, boy! Yeah, boy! More fire come out! More fire come out! More fire!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
What's good, people? What's good? What's good? What's good? So, here, what's going on today? As you see by the title, Yashi best friend here. Who she know for the middle of the 19th question. Anyways, she best friend and me. See who know her better, right? So, she have how much question here? I will see about 10.
Okay.
She have a few questions here, and we will see between she best friend and me who know her better, right? So, before the video starts, you know what to do, like, subscribe, hit the bell. Turn on all post notifications so you never miss a video whenever I post, and you know, get lit with the gang. So we're gonna do 10 questions, right? 10 questions, 10 of the most spicy questions, nothing too difficult. So your friend know for who she know for over 10 years, and me she know for over her lifetime. So let's go on.
Okay. This friendship is almost 15 years, about another 10 years.
I say over 10 years. Over.
Oh.
It's over. Wow. Let's go. Okay. First question.
My birthday.
Your birthday is August the 14th.
August 19th.
This was our finish.
You were wrong already. Wait,
is that 14? 19?
Oh. Yeah, why yeah?
1992.
91. Wow. Relationship status.
Taken.
Taken.
Well taken, taken, taken. Good taken.
Last person I slept with.
Like sleep, like her sex?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Bio.
Don't tell me that.
No bio.
The last person I slept with.
The last person?
Oh, the boy said David's. The boy said David's.
The last person is Keyshawn.
No, you are currently with him.
So exactly, that's the last person.
I don't know. Listen, she doesn't tell me who she's sleeping with, and who she go inside her, and who she come out outside her. So I don't know them kind of thing. So let me leave it there.
Well,
she
will
not tell she that.
So that's not fair.
She doesn't tell me this kind of question. So that's not fair. That shouldn't be a question.
Okay.
So let me go. Number 3.
Favorite color.
Purple. Because I have a favorite color too.
Purple.
On gang.
What's my age?
28. 29.
29? Yes, Carlo, 29.
Oh yeah, 91.
Wow.
Oh.
Something I hate. Christine. Wow,
hell
like
no. Snakes.
Yeah, I hate snakes.
Something I hate again?
Mm-hmm.
Split peas. Split peas!
Oh yes!
Yeah, I hate split peas. Like, no! What's my favorite food?
Pasta.
Well, she has.
Oh, pizza! Pizza! What's it? Pizza!
Pie! And,
I think pizza.
She like my big chicken.
No! Let me go! One! One! I say one! Pizza is a pizza!
One!
And you say who, which one? If you. Any of us all, you will see who one she like the most. So I say pizza.
Hi.
Okay.
There our friendship started. Hi.
On gang.
Yeah, pizza.
Pizza more. Yo.
I choose pizza over pie.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
There you go.
Something I'm addicted to.
Keyshawn.
What?
A craft.
Crocheting. Crocheting and beads.
Yes, right.
Crocheting and beads.
Right. Okay?
Yeah.
Fave TV show.
Teen
series.
Wolf.
Series. Series. Series.
What? Series.
Yeah. So how you heard us in multiple series? What else is it?
To me, it's Teen Wolf.
Okay.
It might have others, but
Well, I don't know why I was watching, so I didn't share.
Teen Wolf.
Okay.
Because I'm watching it for the sixth time.
But wait, who has the most points?
Oh, shoot.
I don't even know.
Yeah, I think it is from there. I get you too far.
Something I love.
You love? Crocheting.
Me.
Crocheting. Tell me. Who you like
something, not someone.
Someone. Exactly.
Why
exactly.
Tell me someone? Mm-hmm.
Something.
What I done?
It's still your craft.
Yeah.
Okay. What embarrasses me the most?
Embarrasses you? When somebody say...
Mm-mm. I lost.
When somebody hates your crocheting online and they say, I don't like that. Describe embarrass. You're kind of embarrassed. Why is it embarrassed for you?
Feeling shame?
Oh, so what makes you feel shame the most? When you ask me for my chocolate in the fridge, I'll tell you how to give you.
Child, please.
I have a chocolate in the fridge over 2 months now and they keep begging me to open it.
Child,
so I tell
please.
I'm giving them the issue of shame for that.
It was bonanza, fine, but...
I just forfeited that question. I'm sorry.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know.
Don't like people shame me in public or shame me at all. I literally
wait.
Cry. Like,
embarrassed. Somebody shame me. But that'll. Anyways, anywho, let's go.
That is embarrassment. Okay, I don't like people shout for me.
Okay, yeah, that better. Yeah, that better.
I like people shout for me when I'm public or.
Yeah, that better.
Close without people around. I literally cry. Mm-hmm. Because who I am,
I'm right.
Cry.
That better.
Yeah, me too.
How much question you have so far?
I have no idea.
Wow.
Let's go. Five more.
Who
on
do
game.
I look like the most?
Your father, the nose.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The nose spray like a rash. Oh God.
Yes, I do look like my father.
Yeah. Next.
What's my biggest fear?
Snake. Answer.
What's my biggest
fear? We waiting.
Losing me.
Apart from losing you. My biggest fear apart from losing you.
I didn't find so far. Snake.
No. We said snake already.
Okay. You don't matter like you fear.
Her biggest fear? Mentally?
Going to hell.
Mentally, physically?
My biggest fear is failing.
And that's why I ask if it's mentally or physically, because I was going to say failing.
My biggest fear is failing. Okay. What's my favorite song?
Pop.
My favorite song, I didn't say genre. Song.
People say I look just like my daddy.
Wait. She was playing it today.
Cause I lie like a man on the world. Another
man with what we sing when we no, that wasn't your favorite song. That's just our runaway song.
Right.
Yeah. Our runaway song.
Scars say you're beautiful.
Tell us the artist.
Scars say you're beautiful, I just said.
That artist name?
No, there's a song. Scars say you're beautiful.
I have no idea who is that and what is that.
I can't pronounce the girl name. Seriously.
We don't get up and you don't know who is that.
But we were just singing that the other day. Yesterday. Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm a bad friend.
Would I? Okay. What would I rather do?
Sleep.
Lying with family or friends or be alone.
Be alone.
True.
Oh, she's boring.
Very.
Boring.
Sleep all day.
Do I have any regrets?
In life? No, we don't regret nothing. We just move
and
on.
And say we, and say me.
No, that's what the family does. We move on. Anything.
Do I?
No regrets.
Do I have any regrets?
We live and we learn.
If so, what is it?
I say no regrets.
What are they? I do have regrets.
Oh, you do have? Oh.
She do have regrets, but
dating all
my exes. My end is personal regrets.
Dating all the exes. All the exes.
My reason.
Moving on to this question.
Who get right?
Me.
Oh, you didn't say so. Well,
I said dating all the exes.
I got half mark.
My exes?
Yeah, that is regrets because you wish you didn't do it.
I got half mark.
So that is right. So I lose.
They're there.
Okay. So she's actually glad she did all the X's.
No, I'm not glad.
Right, so you get it?
Right. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So let's go.
Which do I rather, money or love?
Love.
Money, money, money.
Love. I'd rather be loved.
Oh, you do. You'd rather love that money.
She has a beautiful
mm-hmm.
heart. She wants to be loved.
Yeah. Where do I want to travel most?
Dubai.
Okay.
Where do you
travel most?
Yeah, I say Dubai.
All over the world.
Want to
see the world?
Specific
place. She wanna go all over the world to get what do they call those little things in the middle?
Shells, seashells.
Sea glass.
Sea glass.
Yeah,
there's a specific place you wanna go on beach. I can't remember the name. Please, you didn't tell me the name.
No. We get it right.
Okay. But
yeah,
we get it right.
Two of them.
Dubai.
Yeah.
On gang. But she should get 5 points there because she see the world. She needs a specific place. I see a specific place.
Do I rather movie or cartoons?
Cartoons. Animation.
Well, animations, yeah, yeah. Same. Yeah.
And last question, spicy. Okay. The spiciest one of all.
Okay, this one, we're gonna add. It's the last one, so we're gonna add this.
Spicy.
Do I want to have kids? If yes, how many?
3. On gang.
For starter, yes, she want to have kids.
I'll say 3.
One
for now. We ain't talking about for now. We're talking about future.
In general.
In general.
How much I want to have?
I say 3.
You never, to be honest, you never tell me.
Well, if you didn't tell me to.
Always preaching that.
No. She didn't tell me to.
Always say I'll have 3 children.
Yay!
Honestly, well.
Honestly, so you know what she said? She said she wanted her 3 children and died. Petra, what going on? What going on? Oh God. Oh God, don't do that now. Don't do that now.
You're wicked!
I know it, you know.
You're wicked!
Alright, anyways, guys, let's see. She says she wanna teach children and that is it. She lose and
I
that
lost
is it.
This
she lost,
last
she lost
question
it.
Here.
For her best friend, I find that is one of the questions she should know because they tell her everything. She telling her who she go inside her and who she come out inside her.
Well,
so she's supposed to know how much children
somebody?
She have. Anywho. Anyways, we have some other videos coming up, like videos with my mom, where we asking her questions, who she favorite child, and who she like more, and who she dislike more, and who this and that. And
sorry,
you know?
I wouldn't need that to do.
And okay, let's be serious. I'm going to book up and check some friends and we'll do some videos, some spin the wheel and stuff like that. And here we're going on. If you want to see that video, we're going on a blog from Booker and doing some videos. So if you want to see that video, all you have to do like, comment, subscribe, and turn on the post notification. Make sure you turn on all post notifications so you never miss a video when I post it. Alright? So here what? Machine daddy up there. What? Are you figuring out about machine? Stay there. Anyways, hallelujah.